What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another FIFA 21 video. Today we're obviously looking at the 6 o'clock content. We've got a bit of music on in the background. We've got a couple seconds till it's 6 o'clock and we are loading into the team of the season right now. Don't know, maybe today we get a guaranteed team of the season from the Liga NOS. Alright, so 6 o'clock just flips over as we log into Ultimate Team. Let's quickly take a look at the SBC section. And I pray we see something good. So we have Dan Axel Zagadou, and it's a showdown as well. And they play against Demarai Gray from Leverkusen. Let's start with Gray. He's got 4-star, 4-star. Grip pace, good shooting with good shot power as well. Average passing and some great dribbling and some bad dribbling stats as well. Physicals are okay, and that requires, I'm going to guess, 83-84. Yeah, both with Inform slash Team of the Season. And Dan Axel Zagadou, I'm assuming a bit more maybe. Oh no, just 83-84. But his stats, 85 pace, 92-92. Again, it's a very good defender from the Bundesliga. And if Dortmund win, which against Leverkusen, there's a good chance they do, a 92 rated centre back with +2 on their stats, that could be very good for them. And there's a Jude Bellingham, I didn't even notice that. Jude Bellingham team, look at the stats on this guy, yeah? 4-star, 4-star, great pace, very well rounded shooting, great passing, well rounded dribbling. Defending awareness is bad, stand tackle is 99, interception is 98. Not sure how that would make him feel as a defensive minded midfielder, but and top physicals as well. Let's take a look at the price of that. So that's an 80, 84, 85. That's one of the under 23 SBCs as well. I mean, the card does look very nice, but I'm sure maybe the Lazaro card has very similar in terms of stats and is obviously cheaper than this guy. But again, you're paying for a name and a club, and obviously the nation on Bellingham there as well. We've got the Bundesliga Tots Challenge. I'm into icons now, so. Oh, and there is the Bundesliga Tots Guaranteed, and then the 85 plus Bundesliga pick. So, let's see if we can get this done. It's an 86 rated team with a team of the season. I'm not too sure if I can actually get this done with what's in my club. I do have Andres Silva there, and he is purchased, so I'll go ahead and use Correa, I think. Or maybe Zielinski. I know I can't get Correa back, but maybe he's needed for the rating. Because I don't have too much. This is looking okay for us. And then pending who we get from the pack, is this an 85? No, we need an 86 rated, so let's plop him in there. We have Kramaric, Zielinski's in there as well. Let me take Zielinski and then see where we can downgrade from here. That's not going to work, obviously. Right, so let's go see if I can downgrade some of the 84s maybe, and see where that takes us. For this SBC, it looks fairly okay price, but if you get one of the absolutely terrible cards, you're going to be stuck in the mud, really. So we've got 82 in there, that works. 82 for Berkey, that works, that's perfect. An 82 Payet for Lopez, that doesn't work. So that's the limit that we've got there. Let's chuck Neuer go. We've got a couple more players that we can swap around. We need 55 chem as well. Could be a little issue. That's +3, so I need actually quite a lot of chemistry here. Correa, that's another little bit more chemistry. Does this give us a boost? No, that will give us a little boost. And then a Spanish 83 striker maybe? See, we can get Gerard Moreno. That would be great. See how much he's coming in at these days. Nope. 6k? Really? Over 6k? Over 10k? Is that a joke? Okay, 8.5k, let me just make sure. Okay, 8.5k with an anchor on. I don't think it gets us a chemistry either. I need 2 chem. Let's try and see, can we figure it out? I got left mid. That's a plus one, okay. And then this will be the final chem point that we need. It's right there. So this is a team. Correa goes, Zielinski goes, and it's just an 86 rated team for the Bundesliga team of the season. A lot of options. Hopefully we do get something good. If we get Neuer, oh, there was a Liga NOS team missing guaranteed in there as well. We'll go back and do that, but first let's get this Bundesliga top player. We obviously want a good card. I have Hummels in the club already. If it's Hummels, I will be sad. Let's see, who's it going to be? Spain, left wing. That is such a big L. That is ridiculously bad. Oh no. That is pain. These team of the season packs have not been nice at all. I can't believe what they've actually been giving out. It is so bad. Costa, where's the... where did the Liga NOS one go? They have an 85 Bundesliga play pick. Is that the same, like an 86 with a... Was it two informs? 85 with an inform? Oh. Liga NOS. This should be an 82 rated team. If it's 83, yeah. Man, they are screwing us. They really are. Let's see what we can get in for this SBC. Here are my awful cards. I don't even have that many cards in the club at the moment. Opara can go, I don't care. Javi Martinez can go. Do I have maybe an 86? I think we do. Oh, we have Carvajal. Should we need him, which we might actually do. This is 82 rated, so I'm going to actually sink Carvajal. And that is going to be 83. Is, let's see if we can start by taking some of this rating down then. With some of the trash that we've got left over. Where are we at now? So 81 maybe? 81 over an 84? No. That probably tells me there's not much wiggle room at all, but we're going to see what we can do. That's still in the rating. Can we get another 81 in there? No. So that will be the team. We need 40 chem on this as well. That shouldn't be too difficult. There we go. Get rid of those guys. In there. For a Liga NOS team of the season. I won't be doing the 85 plus pick. I don't think... Or if we get a duplicate player, maybe... from some packs later down the line, I'll do another one, but I feel like today there's been a lot of content. And it's such a bad player again. It's not good. It's not good. And to end the video, I cannot believe the amount of packs that people do daily and the amount of awful players that come out of it. Not a lockout. Hopefully you've enjoyed this absolutely depressing game. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Maybe we'll have something better tomorrow. We got Paul Lopez from a 50k pack. Let's go!